Masters and guests. Today, the topic I've chosen is my father, my hero. Of course, I got the inspiration to choose the topic from Mr. Abbas. And just a short introduction of myself. My name is Srinivasan. I'm an electrical engineer by profession. And I work for a multinational company in the function of project management. I'm a cheerful guy, sociable, and I love to do sports. I play squash and badminton. And I'm married with two sons, 6 and 8 years old. Let me start with my childhood days. I had the luxury of living in a huge villa in a township. And life was very simple but very sweet. So there are few friends, few families, and most of the time revolved around my parents. So my father was my greatest inspiration, and he is a workaholic and highly dedicated and committed. And he was heading a huge government organization in the position of general manager. So most of the inspiration came from my father. And he was always available for any call because he was working in the mining industry and thermal power station, which demands work 24 hours round the clock, all days, no holidays. And sometimes I remember he comes home after 2 days and no communication whatsoever. I'm talking about 20 years earlier or even before. So when I joined my engineering, though it was not my favorite subject, because my favorite subject was zoology, and I was greatly motivated by my teacher, I diverted from my path due to the inspiration from my father. Of course, I succeeded in passing out engineering, and I took up the job as a sales engineer in a very busy, bustling city like Chennai, and I had the first shock of my life. The speed of change and how I'm going to adapt it, and that too, meeting customers at least 4 to 6 per day. And I was thoroughly disappointed one after other, because having come from a small conservative township to a bustling city like Chennai, I took a year to slog. And the only motivation I had was to give your best and not to worry about the results. And this I kept on saying within me, inside myself, and this pushed me forward all the time. When I was depressed, I used to say this: go ahead, don't worry about results. And very soon, I succeeded as a head of sales. Then a bright opportunity came up, an overseas appointment in a country called Brunei. Nobody has heard about it. I called my parents and I told about them. They were surprised and somewhat shocked because nobody heard about it. People know Singapore, Malaysia or USA. So I'm talking about 1997. What is Brunei? Everybody knows that it's a rich king. And how do people live there? How many people are there as Indians? And what is life like? Do you know anything? I said, I don't know. Then I spoke to my father for a few minutes. He said, if you are confident in yourself, you take a conscious decision, go ahead. And you are mature enough to decide your life. So this again pushed me hard not to worry about the results and go forward. So again, my father was playing a very active role in my deciding my future by without giving me a solution, but telling me, you have to think for yourself, which is good for you. So once again, I stepped into my career path, taking up a job in Brunei. Life was a little bit easier than Chennai when I started as a sales, but in a new environment, I did quite well, and I got an opportunity in a multinational company after 3 years. And I quickly adapted to tune myself to the corporate lifestyle. I worked hard, and again, in 2004, I had a big breakthrough. I got a job in Kuwait, and two milestones happened. One was a new job in Kuwait, and my marriage. Both happened in April. So it's really uncommon. And I had to start my new job in a new land and to set up a family. Once again, it was a strange situation. And there were no friends known to me. I just came and I called my wife after 1 month on visit visa. And I was struggling, I moved on. And due to my patience and perseverance, I continued. And it was a good success. And now my ambition is to become a CEO of my company. And I weigh all my measures. And I would like to say that I am privileged to be selected as a top talent in the global group of talents in my company. And with my father's inspiration of heading a huge global organization, I think it led me to reach this ambitious position. And I strongly believe that Toastmasters will give this edge to empower my skills and to sustain successfully in my ambitious position. Thank you.